Hey there, Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, January 23rd, 2013. I'm Yazzie, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. First off in new postings, attention all sets crew for Aladdin. You have an added rehearsal tomorrow after school, which is Thursday, until 5 p.m. Thanks! Now for guidance. Check out the job board located in the Student Services office and across from the cafeteria. New employment opportunities have been added. Also, the application box has been updated in the Student Services office. Now for earlier postings. In academics, congratulations to the January Wildcats of the Month, Sarah Crickbaum and Alex Clendenin. Now for service opportunity. Ms. Elsass needs help at the FMMS Valentine's Day Dance on Thursday, February 14th. She needs 15 to 30 students to help work games and sell concessions. You will need to be available from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in order to work the dance. If you are interested, please email her at lsas@canlocal.org. Now for sports and spirit. Boys JV and varsity basketball team both beat Minerva yesterday. Come and support them this Friday against Louisville and see our homecoming court. Now for yearbook. First, you can still purchase a 75th anniversary yearbook, but the early bird special is over. Cost is now $55, or add a nameplate with $63. The sale ends March 30th. Second, seniors, baby pictures, senior quotes, and senior pictures are no longer being accepted for publication. See Mrs. Flagrant in 137 if you have any questions. Third, we have two senior congratulations spots available. Forms are available in 137. Fourth, plan to have your special winter homecoming pictures taken at the dance by Terry Horner Photography. Pick up a picture flyer in the guidance office or attendance office. Now for arts. Attention all SOS students. Oh wait, no, attention all students. SOS will be delivering Singing Valentines again this year. They are $4 and include a song, message, and gourmet sucker. You can buy them during lunch periods in the cafeteria starting in February. Send your special someone a Valentine. Don't miss out. Moving on to guidance. February driver's education classes will begin February 4th through the 14th in room 117 from 2:45 to 6 p.m. Registration forms are available in the main office. For service, the Lady Wildcat softball team is collecting new and gently used books for the Head Start program of Stark County. You can donate books during your first period classes, and the class that donates the most will receive breakfast delivered by the softball girls themselves. There are blue flyers in the hallways that detail different types of books that are appropriate for preschool-age children. Donations will be collected during first period through Thursday, January 24th. Please consider donating to this worthy cause. The lunch for tomorrow is rotini with meat sauce, hot veggie, fruit cup, and breadsticks. Now it's birthday time! Happy birthday to Allison Bowling, Austin Joliffe, Nathaniel Lewis, and Alexis Sturtz. Have a great day, Wildcats.